Hey everybody, I'm currently touring Busan National University. I'm inside, I don't know, one of the department buildings. It's really, really quiet here. Looks kind of old compared to Chung-Ang University. Looks haunted. This university has more hills than Chung-Ang, a lot more hills. This school is so dead right now. Maybe summer classes didn't start yet. They started in Chung-Ang University, but I'm not sure about here. Wow, I think this is a really old campus. Maybe I need to do my Wikipedia search later on. Yeah, more hills going down and up. There's a lot more trees here, for sure. And a lot of fountains. If I didn't get into Chung-Ang University, would I choose here? Nah. I mean, Busan's great, but I think Seoul is more of my city. But I do see a lot of foreigners here. Walking so much. The weather's nice today. Not cold, not hot. Oh, I see students there studying. Okay, let's try going in here. Let's see what they have. Oops, I can't. Okay, let's go somewhere else. Once I get back to Seoul, I can't wait to walk into Chung-Ang University again. As a visitor, not as a student. I could still go inside, it's just I can't enter the dorms. And where else? Yeah, I just can't enter the dorms. There are a lot of cats here too. And I don't like cats. Yep, two cats over there. Cat number three. Cat number four, five, and six. Maybe there are a lot of rats here. That's why the cats love hanging around here. I just never liked cats from the beginning, and when I was eight, I was scratched by a cat, so kind of afraid and kind of hate them.